Good day and welcome. My name is Frederick and this is No Man's Sky. So, gonna start over on a new one. New game. And normal, this is a speedrun thing. So, yeah, we're gonna try to do it as fast as possible. But to begin with, we're gonna take it quite slow to get all the upgrades that we needed that I didn't know before. So yeah, that's where we're basically gonna start off with. We're still gonna go for 1 hour, as we did before. And yeah, try to upgrade stuff, go through the list as well, and all that thing. So yeah, the list should be up, should have been up for quite some time now, I would say, if it's not even over. Let's get into it. Commencing at assistance suit initialization. Yeah, it is morning, so I'm not that fresh, but still okay fresh. Shield kinetic system online. Start on a snowy planet, like last time, for some odd reason. Oh, yeah, creature over there. That's no legs. But it's glowy. Aerial propulsion jetpack online. Multi-tool and mining laser attachment operational. Always forget how slow the start is. User initialization sequence complete. Thermal protection deploy. Get a lot of these so we can make the panel stuff. Okay, we come across a patch of those things. That's a little guy. Perhaps a lot of it. Here down there is. Let's get some of this stuff. We're gonna need it. Need like 40 of that. Over there.
Ground protection falling.
Could be enough. The start is always kinda slow. Don't know what happened here.
Technology installed.
Nanotubes, we can easily make those. But let's take these ones first. Don't need those. Oxygen. Wonder what that is over there. Outpost thing. I will look at that afterwards. So just and stuff already. Why is it always this an incoming blizzard? Not quite far. We also need some of these to do some of the stuff that we need to do. We have a shit ton of sodium, so we should be fine here. although it might be a bit hard to see. Dehydration. Bit of money there. Almost done. But the entry is on the side. Special in here. Put the other side over here. Nothing over here. Might be able to get some stone crystals from here as well. Terranian relic, actually worth a lot. Check that after we made the ship. Something over here. And we have room for it. Hopefully they're worth something. Should really just scan everything. It'll help with the nanites. Right over there, so I don't know why it keeps telling me to do stuff. How much of that? Plus we don't have enough. for a test. That one. And begin. Just had to sneeze. More nanites. Not really what we needed. Among the stars. I couldn't do that right now. We're gonna check out this over here first. Let's see what we can find in here though. Wind terminal. One, we can start selling stuff. Spatium. Weed root. Nothing. Okay, it's blue fence. Nothing. Can we get that, yeah. Nothing worth taking here. Also check that story as well. We learned some words from here. So check the stuff over. There's nothing over there. Let's go to the star stuff. Just test them all so we can get that out of the way. Let's just get this going, but it always takes some time.
Alert. Navigational data received.
Might as well pump everything up. Take some time still. Go through that stuff. Well, at least we are in a good time, I would say. Compared to last. Maybe. Life a signal. Cover on this one. Cover. Yep. Salt. Now there's anything else. Salt deposit somewhere. Salt. So building things somewhere over here. Maybe we need to fly somewhere else to find it then. Those things actually gives a lot of stuff. Yeah, then find it. Just sit down here and look around. just take those two things because we might need it. Why is it so hard to find copper here? There's no copper on this planet, it seems. A copper on the other one. Better to travel back and set up there. What's that? I know there was a lot of copper on the other planet, and if you set it up there we don't have to travel back and forward as we did in the other one. The one that we have been to? I think so. Doesn't seem like it. Go to this one. Might even be able to make quite a bit of money on this. If you can see some cover from the top. Something looks good right there. See what that is and see if we can find some copper here around. Copper's right there. Oh yeah. Let's see if it's actually copper or if it's big thing. Seems like it's copper. Chat. Oh. Union relay. I'm curious as to what that is. Might as well just mine our way all the way through, yeah. Vortex cubes. Have a decent worth. Get up here. The low atmosphere, I'm really breathing too well. It doesn't seem to be a whole lot of stuff that we need to build when it comes down to it. Might as well choose a different planet. It's dead. There's sometimes the issue of finding out where it would be best to set up. On and that just have been on, I think. They're trying to navigate. There's a planet. Well, that one has high sentinel activity, but that doesn't matter. It's better than all the other ones. Because there's apparently didn't have a whole lot of cover. Can't remember how much we need of that, honestly. So yeah, I think it's better just to take the small time and get all the way over there. Although it takes some time. Just get down here and then place it all down. On top of that, right here, I think. So let's put that down right there. Claim base. And now we have to build.
Base computer online.
Just keep pressing X, but nothing really happens, so. Floor panels. open walls. When we have the list completed, I'll take a small break, as I usually do. Here we go.
Place computer online.
There we go. But I'll take a small break right now. And be right back. Well, for me it's a break, for you it's nothing. Okay, so let's continue. We need magnetized ferrite. A refiner. Put that down, and dust.
Now protection falling. Technology recharge.
And have those carbon nanotubes. Place that down. I can be
ground protection falling.
Where's the bird technology? Where the hell should they be? Just land over there and then see if we can find something here. Land down here. There's one right there. Perfect. Get over to it.
Protection.
There's two things around here. I'm actually curious if we can transfer that over to something else. Let's just get that one as well, so we have some stuff if we need it. Can we get some more? Set some stuff. There it is. Got some. Need 150. Yellow. That often holds a lot more stuff. There we go. Got carbon. Thank you. There we go. This is kind of a building thing. What is that? No plating. To say now that we need to do funny stuff.
Base computer online.
Let's get over here then. So we need to go up and find the thing. Shouldn't take too long, this stuff. I think we're already ahead of the last one, if I'm honest. We're making good time. Almost there. Don't have enough of that stuff. I'll just have to ask around for 16. Don't think we need to be over here just yet. Find some of these nopes right here. Drone intact. This. There's a cube. More nanites. I get over here and ask around then. I'm curious as to what happens if you put that in the transformer thing. Things maps. Strike signal. Unsure which one of these it is that we need.
Product received. Product received.
Take one of each. Let's get onward. I don't know what that thing costs, just so we have an idea of it. Oh yeah, we could use the terminus thing, but I think that this is faster actually, for some odd reason. I think every load in takes roughly a minute and a half to 2 minutes on the same system. So I think that actually 40 seconds is faster. Small things that really makes it count. Almost almost out of fuel as well. Need to dehydration when we get down here. Left of this episode, so hydration stuff. Start first.
Technology recharge.
Let's actually just do some stuff on this. Plus that will help further on, I'll say. This thing. Okay, on to this place that has nothing. Might have fucked up with the sound stuff, I think, from this one. It should be good now. 57 minutes in, realizing there's something wrong with the sound. Yeah, when we land here, I think that's the time to end it, if I'm honest. Actually think I just ended here, so we are a little bit short of an hour actually, because there's no reason to continue doing anything if you only have half a minute left. So yeah, my name is Frederick, this has been Nomad Sky, and yeah, goodbye.